fact, there was only a couple of minutes to go, and we had Speaking Long, we're the last ones in the queue, and Rolf Harris was just ahead of us. We just got on the plane, they closed the doors and took off. So, praise the Lord, we managed to get here. I wouldn't have wanted to miss this. This is tremendous. To have a graduation in a primary school is virtually unique, I think. I don't know what those sound effects are over there.
Rolf Harris.
It's great to have a graduation in a school like this. This school is a special school, and I think it's great that we have a graduation. I didn't have a graduation when I finished primary school, but it's great that we're able to have one today, and to be able to come here and just share in this happy occasion is a real privilege for me and for all the other parents who've been able to make it too. Well, I'm not very good at talking to young kids, and I was wondering how I was going to illustrate my talk or my message today. And then John was telling me that some of you were down the other day, and you discovered some bees, am I right? And you discovered this beehive or something, and some of you got stung. I think some of you level 2 children, am I right? By bees, yeah. Well, so I guess you recognize what this is. Now, let me take this off. Does it look like a bee? I'm gonna be introducing to you 3 bees today, but they're not like the ones that Biggs Level 2 has found. But because they really love to serve the Lord, they love you, and they want to teach you as they serve the Lord, they want to teach you in serving the Lord, and that's why they're here. And you've got such a privilege, you've had such a privilege having teachers like that. And you've had Dormanis to care for you who are here because they love the Lord too, and they love you. And they just want to be part of the Lord's work and to care for those children whose parents are serving the Lord here in Southeast Asia. So this has been a tremendous time for you, cared for and loved and looked after by teachers and Dormanis who have been just so dedicated and partly. How thankful you need to be. And as you leave Potter, and I don't know what else it is, I've just been faith, but I've been to the Philippines, and I know it's different, and you'll face new challenges there. And you need to be prepared for that. Prepared for the new things, the new changes. Don't be afraid. I have got to be about be afraid, because we don't want to look at him. We don't want to think about him. We don't need to be afraid. We need to be prepared. It'll be different. The way I didn't draw these nice bees, Aunty Barbara was kind enough to draw this for me. They're excellent, aren't they? Well, I hope they'll help you remember. Be thankful. Be prepared. And this one, be loyal. Be loyal. Remember Jesus Christ. Is that your school motto? That's right, isn't it? That's a very good motto to remember. Even though you leave Chifu, go on remembering Jesus Christ. Because it's the Lord Jesus Christ who will make the difference. It's wonderful. And you are a child of God. And you have the Lord's name to be your name. And really, He's called you to become one of His members of His family, to be one of the warriors in His army, to be one of the servants in His, working in His field, and you're growing up to become one of these. And those positions are the highest positions that any of us can attain to. Some of you may go off to become lawyers and doctors, dentists and nurses and all kinds of things, but you'll never get as high as being a child of God. You'll never get any higher than being one who has the name of God upon and her. So that's the thing about that situation he was in. But do you know what? When you read the book of Daniel, you find that God gave Daniel knowledge and understanding of all the literature and all the things that he needed to know. His God was with him there in Babylon. Even though it was not a nice place, God was there with Daniel.
If you remember, Tickle Pipes in Dorm 7 and keeping out of the way of Auntie Nellie's legendary slipper. In the end, it always got to us. We appreciate all the dorm aunties for giving us fun times. We remember being soaked red Indians chomping on rubber boots. 2 and 3
and also in the spirit. Father, we remember that not everything that has happened to us here at Chifu has been enjoyable.